DreamT.V, and this is Dream Your Humble Host. So as we can see, we have been continuing from where we left off last time. Trying to build up our people. So that should take care of them. We need some more industry, so put in thank you. Looks like we're still going to go. Let's go ahead and high density commercial, high density residential. So what we want to do now is we want to put in maybe a one way. Still building this residential spot. Okay. Should be. Bam. Right, now these are all one ways, so this is gonna be a little better for them to get in and out, I think. But we're gonna do that. So that'll all be residential. And then of course we have to put pipes down. Otherwise they're all one way. Oh, there are already pipes there. Cool. I've already done that. But I need some pipes here. Apartment buildings for better people, for more people. So now what we want to do is we want to build cannot let them up to abandoned. But why are you abandoned? We gotta check on our landfill. It's 86% full, so maybe start looking how are you doing? You're 73% full. So we need an incinerator plant. We need money first. So we just need to wait and get some more money, put it in another, put in an incineration plant. I think that's what we need to do. So that's what we're going to do real quick. We're just going to wait a few seconds. And while we're waiting, we can go up and take a look up here. Look at that. Look at how full that is getting. That is just beautiful. It's getting beautiful. And yes, I know that there's garbage building up. I want to build this incineration plant. No, I don't really have a lot of money right now, but landfill storage capacity, producing a lot of garbage a week, but here in a second we're going to start burning some of that. Okay, so we're burning 48,000 units a week. So we need more incineration plants. Right now our usage is 83%, 84%. We're not burning more. We're not burning enough. But we need. Let's take a look at our expenses. Okay, budget. Yeah. I have a lot of income. Not a lot of. We have a fairly amount of stuff. Actually have any loans taken out right now. We'll take this out and put in a couple more incinerators real quick. That should give us 144,000 units, so we're still 60,000 units shy or so. Hey, we can actually build a train! Hydro power plant. That is cool. Look at that nastiness. Look at it. That is just nasty. Where is my water sewage plant? When can I get that? Because I really need that. That's like gross. And we're on the verge of needing more, so. I don't really want to be dumping more. But until we can get the sewage treatment plant, there's nothing I can really do. This is just going to be nasty. But now what we need to do is build more. Maybe we'll go to 2 Skylines. Yeah, I'm streaming it. Oh, fine. Ain't nobody watching but me. Ain't none but us chickens here. I'm pretty much just recording it. Talking into it that way. People are saying that they like my videos better when I talk. So I'm just talking now. It all. Send it in there. Get more room in there. Okay, I have two freaking lanes. Thank you. looks like we got a fire coming. Put it out, guys. Put it out. Put it out. $40,000 now, so we should be able to start emptying out some of the garbage. This irrigation plant collects and burns garbage to produce electricity. Three trucks in use, two trucks in use, two trucks in use, seven trucks in use, and I want you to empty out to another facility. I want you to empty out to another facility. Let's see if that, see if we start burning this garbage up. Prison. $120,000. Good lord, that's a lot of money. How about I just throw them in this yucky ass water right here? Alright, so. I go here, there's nothing I can do. Limited up here would be a lot. Over here, I got the nasty ass water to deal with, but I could build a bridge over to the island there, which would be kind of cool. That's good. Okay, there's 26 criminals in 40 spots. What the hell are they talking about? I mean, the prison. People unemployed. There's 60. There are jobs everywhere. There are more jobs than there are people. Go find work. Well, that's people unemployed. Okay, so there's. 7,000 people. Land values are medium. So, we wanted we could do forestry out there on the island. There's a little bit of orange underneath my town that I have. I don't want to dig up my feet. Ooh, look at that. There's ore over there. I can buy my way over there. There's some ore out there. If I buy up there, I can get some. But there's a lot of forest right there on that island. I can deforest it. There's some oil over there. There's some fertile land back there. Not a lot. I think I might go over to this island to do some forestry. I think that might be a cool way to go with this. But first, I have to build up my people. I can't keep going. Not using it, it's only 1% full, so we're not that bad. School, elementary, sucks. High school is still good. University is great. I need a lot more elementary schools. Let's go ahead and put one. I just put it in the corner. Elementary is good, high school is good, college is great. These guys are burning a lot. don't think we're having a problem with landfill so much. Incineration's still just now falling back behind, but I'm trying to burn that down to where I don't have to keep packing it in. So maybe if I turn one of them off. That one off. Let that one start collecting again. Is this the one closest to the incinerators? So you're sick. You live next to the freaking... Why are you... So... what I could do is I did a row, just a little teeny row, right? No grass, nothing like that. I'm doing here, okay, is I'm specifically putting this as a plant. Thank you. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna put the forestry on the inside, right? And then we're gonna have beaches on the outside, I think. We'll figure out how to do that at least. But hotels up out here, I think that'd be awesome. Industry. Okay. Test something. I want to see which one you have to do to be able to get hotels. But we're going to do both. Let's see which one does which. You want to put some. Right. get the hotel. So I'm thinking I need to do is these the outside here. Like that. Okay, and then make that all make that all hotels. It's gonna be on a beach. You want it to be hotels. I wish I could put like casinos in here. Like casino hotels? That would be cool. But just like that, right? And then we'll put in a little bit there, right? And then this can be commercial, regular commercial, like little mom and pop stores. Fact, what we can do is just go like this, okay, and boom, all that's wrong, okay, and then add a little residential out here, like this, right, and then more commercial. And then what I'm going to do is take this road, right? Extend it along the edge. So, we're in the forest. So, like so. Over so okay, now what I'll do from here is go ahead and shake this. Boom. And now everything on the island has been done. Right? We got a couple of hotels. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's a nightclub. Okay. there now. I guess we need a prison. Somewhere. We'll have it out by the landfills. At least that brought us up a little bit. Hey. New services, ships. Okay, so sewage treatment. We are draining 640,000. We need 320,000. So I'm really wanting to get rid of. Put maybe another one in just to be on the safe side. Okay, so now I'm doing 640, requiring 320, so I'm doing good there. We can go ahead and drop another water thing in here. Or two. So we're good there. Okay, so we got enough water and enough sewage right now that we're good. For. Maybe to bring you raw materials. Thank you. I took those out so I can replace them. Okay. Sorry. And I just replaced when I took out. Now, I should have enough power forever. Building debris and water. Okay. So, you got a hospital right there, a clinic right there. Why are you not healthy? I know that there's a freaking... citizens are sick, but how are they sick? Empty. As soon as it empties, I will freaking get rid of it. The room is not empty. bed floating in the wind. Several police stations. Thank you. landfill capacity is 48 million pounds. I'm using 16 million. I can burn. I'm making 320,000 a week, and I can burn 432. So I should be burning more than I have in my landfills. If I'm doing that right. Crime rate is high. Really? Is crime rate really that bad? No. Crime rate is not that bad. Stop complaining. You, sir, were the unhappiest person in the whole block. Yeah.
there for you. Product and somebody else finds a cheaper way and leaves out, that's on you. What are we supposed to do? What am I supposed to do about it? You can't keep your people, your customers. It is not my job to make sure you back up. Get your customers. I guarantee you customers. That's not how it works. You don't like you, the fact that you have no customers? Find a better way to do it. Now, you guys don't like living here? Fuck. Not doing it every day. I will kick everybody out from all my hands. You didn't have enough bubble around you. There's no bubble on you. Where'd you go, Bandit? Well, I think that's where I'm going to leave it. We have a really, really good system going. We have the main city over here. Then we got our little leisure on the outside and the forest on the inside. I don't know why anybody would want to swim in that shit. Or that stuff. But hopefully, if you notice, it is kind of going away with my sewage treatment. I mean, it is lighter over here on the left side than it is on the right. So anyways, that's where we're going to end it today. So thank everybody for joining me. This has been a production of the Dream TV. Just remember, be nice to everybody, and dream on.